50-degree temperatures the next couple of days before turning colder late Saturday night into Sunday, where temperatures drop down the 30s. We do rebound by the middle of next week. So your weekend, Saturday, not bad, with temperatures generally in the 40s to near 50 degrees. A chance for some wintry mix, mainly Sunday night into Monday morning. It would be light. No major accumulations anticipated at this time, but something worth watching as we get closer to the event. Mid-50s Friday, 47 on Saturday, Sunday, upper 30s. There's a chance for some light snow on Monday. Chilly for Tuesday, back to the 50s for Wednesday through Thursday.